Some famous Freemasons throughout history include George Washington, Benjamin Franklin, Winston Churchill, Mark Twain, and Mozart. Freemasonry is an organization that focuses on self-improvement, moral values, and community service. It is important to note that being a Freemason does not automatically make someone famous or influential, as it is a personal choice to join the organization.